break them.
Today I didn't even have to use my AK.